We have a VA hospital system that's supported by taxes, and our veterans are entitled to good care. And those of us who are writing some tax checks, we know we're supporting a VA system that we want to continue to improve and make better. I don't think that's stupid to support a VA system. And when Donald Trump says, wow, well, it makes me so smart that I'm not supporting veterans. And if he's not paying taxes, he's not supporting Pell Grants for students, he's not supporting teachers. You cannot stiff our troops, stiff our veterans, stiff our teachers, stiff our students.